Tonight, a man and woman are under arrest after police find more than $500,000 worth of stolen retail merchandise and $41,000 in cash at their home. Police say that 27-year-old Jose Regino and 34-year-old Yasmin Domingo are part of an organized theft ring.